Hi guys, Merry Christmas Eve. It is J Dior. Y'all, I'm looking so cute right now. I have my makeup done from earlier. Don't mind my nails, by the way. I get them done on the 5th, but I look so cute. I just decided to put an outfit on. Y'all, I have nothing going on. I'm not doing nothing fancy. I'm gonna do the little countdown with my parents. I got some what's it called? Some sparkling like apple stuff, you know what I'm talking about. I got some of that to drink, and that's it, because y'all know that obviously I can't drink yet, so that's what I got. My grandma got me some for Christmas. I thought that was pretty cute, but that's all I was doing really. But I just wanted to get dressed because, like, you can turn up by yourself. I don't have to be doing nothing crazy, but trust, in the future I will be going to parties and definitely having more fun on, New Year's and New Year's Eve. But I was going to do a vision board in this video for 2024. So I have this like whiteboard over on my wall that just has like these little strip pictures that you get from like the mall and stuff, like sticking on it with magnets. But that's all that's on there. I don't really write on there anymore. So I got some pictures that I printed out, my mom printed out for me. She's running out of ink in her printer, so some of them kind of have a blue and pink tint, but I might redo it when she gets some ink or whatever. It's really not that big of a deal. But I was gonna just let you guys see me like cut out the pictures, put it together, and then explain a little bit about my vision and my manifestations for 2024. I'm so excited. 2023 was a pretty good year for me, I'd say. I think I had a lot of growth, learning who I am, and obviously that's going to continue to happen. But experimenting with my style and all that kinds of stuff, I've had a lot of fun this year, so I am going to miss 2023 a lot, but I'm excited to see what is in store for 2024. See, that's what we're going to be doing in this video. It is currently 11:45. So I'm gonna be going and doing the countdown with my parents in a minute. So I'll try to get a little clip of that. And then after that, I'll come back, all that good stuff, show you the vision board and stuff. So yeah, I will see you guys soon. Bye.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!
Okay guys, I just came back from doing the countdown with my family. It was so fun. We do that every time. Like I said, in the future I would definitely have some vlogs out with some like more exciting stuff, like parties and fun things, you know what I mean, for New Year's and things like that, for sure. But this year, I'm gonna just do what I do every other year. I just decided to get cute this time. But yeah, that was really fun. Welcome to 2024, everybody. I'm wishing everybody the best. Like I said, I'm so excited to see what this year has to come. But now let's go ahead and pour up this little sparkling grape juice and get to doing this vision board.
Barbie dangerous, bitches don't endanger us. You are old, but you ain't in range of us. Since I 1111 angel numbers, dashing some bird by rain boot, looking like every designer fake mule. Front row next to the who's who, trying to build another Barbie doll, screws loose. They my rapper that can channel Big Papa and push out Papa Bear Hall, mother to you. Every summer I come out to walk, bitches make them disappear, but to me it's just another year. She ain't got the kind of flair, let me see what I'm aware. They gon' copy, I'ma wear my clear. Heavy on the odds, he's a sitting from the back, then he asks us all, this my hair. Bitch, your gang, pop your shit. Face on pretty, ass they thick. Beef with who, she got the right one. I'll leave that bitch, they got the like none. Kitty, I don't think I got the type one. Pick one, take it, I got the right one. These fat bitch you like is my son. Still I'm on this fat shit, but I you still sitting here, you got a lot to prove. Appreciating my solitude. Beef ain't my go-to, but I got bags of bread for buying food. And I'm still queening. Chanel bag, they still swinging. All hits, they still swinging. They love the flow, they still streaming. But it's kill season. You apologize, but still treason. Got steaming like dry cleaning. Move on my time, I ain't no demon. Hoes words ain't got no meaning. Cleaning the scraps, she's bohemian. They work nightmare, they still dreaming. Bitches jacking, I'm stupid. And I'm still praying. You would too, if you knew how they jealous bitches move. Verse 22 by 22. They don't know the half till they cracked in two. So far, be way who, way who. Broke a couple rap niggas' hearts in two. Now that my job kind of interview. Clear to see, they wanna be me. Hit the road, EXIT. My flow, they BIT. Shot stone, but IBC. Go home with it, BIG. My dome, they can't SIT. My crown, you can't FIT. I'ma tell you like a nigga told me. Bitch, bitch, your gang, pop your shit. Face on pretty, ass they thick. Beef with who, she got the right one. All these bad bitches, they got the like none. Kitty, don't think I got the type. Pick one, take it, I got the right one. These fat bitches you like is my son. Think I'm on this rap shit when I'm done.
Okay, y'all, I finally finished my vision board. I'm in love with how it came out. Like I said, if you can see like blue or pink or anything in these, the printer was running out of ink, so just bear with it. But so I got this little 2024 vision, little picture up here, 2024 vision board, little picture up here. I actually made this myself on Canva. And I printed it out. And then over here we have Soft Life. If you guys are familiar with Soft Life and like Black Girl Luxury, you know that whole kind of vibe that I was going for there. Then I got 100k followers. Now if I make it to 100k followers in 2024, I will be beyond grateful. I guess we'll see how far we go. You know, I guess we'll see if we make it to 100k, but the whole point of that picture was just to symbolize growth and growth on my channel, my Instagram, all that. Even if it wasn't to 100k, as far as we can get, I am appreciative for anything. Then back here we got some money with the hands, because like obviously 2024 we're gonna want to be making money. Like, who don't want to make money? Like, come on. And I want to get my first job this summer. And obviously working on YouTube and working towards getting monetized and things of that nature. Then right here we have a little, I don't know if you can see, huh? I got this little like Pandora box with a little Pandora ring, because this year I would love to get a promise ring. Now if I don't, whatever. Anytime, whenever is the perfect time, I'll be perfectly fine with, you know, whenever is the right time to get one. But like obviously, you know, we gotta manifest. So I need a ring on this finger. So I want a promise ring, so I put that on there. And then over here in the corner, I just have this girl. I have this picture. All this stuff, like most of it, except for what I made myself, is on my Pinterest. I don't know. I just really like this picture for some reason. And I just wanted it to be cute, so I put that on there. Then we got some Chanel boxes down here. If it's washed out, I'm sorry, y'all. But I got some Chanel boxes because I love luxury things. I love things of that nature. And just, you know, I just thought it was cute. So I put that on there. And then this one says, this little quote says, I get paid for being me. Because obviously when it comes to my YouTube and stuff like that, if I eventually get monetized, you know, that would be getting paid for being me and recording my everyday life and things of that nature. So I put that on there. And then we just got some more money, because like I said, who don't want to make money? Like, be for real. And over here, this is like a little like a photo booth studio type thing. Hold on, I hope you guys can see, but right there it's like the lights and the backdrops and stuff, because obviously I want to do modeling and stuff for my birthday. I plan to have a photo shoot, so I'm really excited to like into like the modeling side of this career. So I put that on there because that is something that I do want to do a lot in 2024. Then this is a little, I think it's a Bible quote, but it says, because of your faith it will happen. I thought that was super cute, because I try my best to have good faith, good spirits, manifest, and you know, and hope that what I am asking for, the good will come to me. So I put that on there. And then this is just a girl, another really pretty picture that I like. She has shopping bags, and I love to shop. Like I said, I love luxury things, and not just luxury things. I love anything. It really doesn't matter. It doesn't have to be luxury, but I do love to shop. So I put that on there because it was cute. And then right here, we got this little girl. Her hand is on a steering wheel, and she's, like, doing this. Again, don't look at my nails. I get them done on the 5th. But she's doing that because 9 times out of 10, I probably will learn how to drive in 2024. I turned 16 this spring, so I probably will start, you know, working towards getting my permit and stuff like that so I can start driving. So I thought that was cute. And then over here, we got this girl holding a camera. Hold on, right here, she's holding a camera because obviously I'm a YouTuber. I'm getting a new camera. I am getting the Canon G7X. The camera I'm filming on right now is my mom's Canon camera. So I just thought that was cute because obviously I want to get more consistent with my filming and my YouTube channel and all that kinds of stuff. And then the last one, oh wait, no, there's two more. Okay, right here, this one just says consistency, like all over again, because like I just mentioned, I want to be more consistent on all of my social media platforms, my YouTube and all that kinds of stuff. I took a pretty long break, not a really long break, but a little bit of a break, and I just want to start being a little bit more consistent, with probably breaks in between, of course, but I just want to be more consistent this year with my social media. And then the last one right here is like a case for like makeup artists, like how they have all their makeup in a little case and stuff, because I love doing my makeup. I want want to better my skills, you know, more than I have already in 2024, but also it would be cool to do someone else's makeup for a change and try to test my skills and see how good I can do. So yeah, this is my 2024 vision board. I'm so excited to put this on my wall. I love how it came out. I love doing collages and stuff. At first I was going to do it online, but I was like, you know what, we have a printer, why don't I just make use out of this whiteboard I wasn't really doing anything with and make a little vision board. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Go ahead and end off this video. Happy New Year's to you guys all. I hope you have an amazing year. Thank you so much for watching this video. Stand with me, make sure you like and subscribe, and if you are already a subscriber and you're returning, thank you so much. I appreciate you more than you know. I'm so excited to see how big this channel can grow. This has been a dream since I was very little. I've wanted to do YouTube and stuff for a really, really, really long time. Like, I have videos from on my mom's MacBook of me doing fake videos on her phone, everything. Like, I was a real YouTuber. So this is really a dream for me to be like actually living this out now. So I thank all of you guys who actually genuinely support me. So yeah, let's see how this 2024 goes. I'm wishing everyone the best, especially myself. You know, we just gonna have a good year. We gonna have a good year. Did that sound selfish? I didn't mean especially myself, but like, you know what I mean. You get the point. I'm wishing us all the best year ever. I have a good feeling that hopefully this year will be pretty good. So yeah, I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.